In a world where politicians come and go, one man stood alone, fighting for his principles and the people of Indiana. Except for all those times he voted for Obamacare. Then, seduced by the lure of money and power, he became the very thing that he despised most, a lobbyist. Now, he's back, and this time the stakes are higher, the challenges are greater, and the voters are smarter. Evan Bayh, part Deux. This time, he means it. Maybe.